Hey guys, it's 404, and we're back with some more No More Heroes. Yeah. Dropped a steaming pile of save. And now we're gonna enter our next ranked battle. So let's go do that shit. Where is the exclamation mark? Ooh, health. Do I need this? Fuck it, I'm taking it anyway. Run! There it is.
You are late, handsome. Hurry, the show's about to start.
What's with all the excitement?
It is not every day you get to watch a big fight from VIP seats. Of course I am excited, but I am most excited being with you.
Whoa, you're serious? I wouldn't do that if I were you. Oh shit, oh shit! I'm packing heat, baby!
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, and all killers out there, welcome to Harvey Volodarskii's Magic Freak Show of the Century. It'll be a killer night, so let's get started. It's showtime!
Oh my!
Quiet, quiet, please! What do you know? It's already time for the last program. But you know, today is a special day. And you, ladies and gentlemen, are lucky. So lucky that you might even get lucky. Now, one of you lucky people will be chosen to be up here with me. Who's it gonna be? The lucky person is... you!
Wow, Travis. This is your lucky night.
Me? They want me? Serious? You gotta be kidding.
Go get 'em, Tiger.
Come on, no need to be shy. Congratulations, you nasty little boy. Tell the audience your name.
Travis Touchdown. It's a good name, don't you think?
It's a fine name indeed. You have your parents to thank for that.
My parents are dead.
Oops! Touchy subject. A question that should not be touched upon.
That's okay. Really, it is.
There, there, don't let it bother you. Hold on to your hopes and don't give up, my nasty little boy!
Thanks. I'll remember that.
So you came to enjoy the show?
Damn right I did. I was really looking forward to this. It's the last show, right?
Last show? Did I hear you right?
Oh, you heard me right. Harvey, you're gonna die tonight. Right here, by my hand. Let's close the curtains.
I hope you aren't being serious. That would be a pity. We still have the main event to unveil.
Playtime is over.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime! On to the grand finale! Now this is entertainment!
Yeah! It's killing time!
Really? It's killing time. That's how you're gonna start this fight. Oh, okay. Whatever, I give up. Let's charge up first. Right, this guy can be annoying. He teleports everywhere. But you just mainly just have to hit him. Like every other one. Dodge, hit him just after me. Oh my god. Yeah, if you just keep hold lock on when he disappears. Then you should be able to get him when he reappears. Yeah, that's what you get. Die!
Get it.
What the fuck is he holding anyway? Yes! Grab him! Ooh. E. Ooh. He's firing pigeons at me. Really? Die! Grab him!
Throw him!
Hey. This is turning out to be fairly easy. I remember first time. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh my god. Everything's upside down and back. What the fuck? Okay. Where is he? There he is. You gonna fire pigeons at me? Oh, where the fuck are you gone? Yeah! Come on, I'm coming for you! I'm coming for you! Die! Grab him! These throws are very useful because they just take so much health off them. Come on! Oh, 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 oh. What the fuck? The fuck?
Welcome to the nightmare.
We are in the middle of a fight, guys.
Now look carefully. Assistant.
Travis, why are you letting him? Why? It's a trap. It's a trap. It's clearly a trap. Oh my god. Come on. Did I win? Yay! What the fuck? Okay. Okay, we're best buds now, I see. Oh, but now I've got to kill you. Sorry about this. Oh, what the fuck? Stop it! Stop making everything go weird! This is your big ability, isn't it? Making everything go upside down. Grab him! Yup! God, he's so close. So close. Yes! Done!
I can't see shit! Oh, how am I supposed to perform in total darkness? Hit the lights! Hurry up! I can't see! It's dark! I'm surrounded by darkness!
That's grim. Yay! Points!
Touchdown. Thank you all for coming tonight. I hope you enjoyed the show.
I would also like to thank you for coming this evening. As a result, Travis Touchdown is now ranked 4th place.
And the show will go on. I hope to see you all again soon.
And have a good night.
Well, it's about time. It's about time he got a piece of ass. Right. Yay, rank 4th. It's official now because it's on this 8-bit scoreboard. Brilliant. We're so close to the end. So close. Oh, another trophy no one cares about. Yeah, another trophy no one cares about. Right, I'm going to cut this one short and drop a save. So I'll see you next time, guys, and thanks for watching.